So the Lexus Chase gets things underway then on day three. It's a 3 mile grade one. And the top one is Jamming Jimmy's Joint, Stu Gray. Keys of the Kingdom, Leon van Rensburg, 7 furlongs, Derek Hinton, Wild Bill, Paul Rhodes, Wonderful in Young Life, Graham Clutterbuck, Make You Laugh, Martin Lidl, Molto Vision, Moliette Surfer, Princess Lady Jane, Ghost Zapper, Spaniards Inn, Darren Thompson, Time to Kill, Joshua Sutherland, and Unbind, Thunderspark. So 11 of them then for this grade one. Called in and away they go. Down towards the first of the fences with Wild Bill being driven up to take the lead. They're just going to take 11 fences in this 3 mile chase, so not a great test of jumping today. And Wild Bill leads by about 3 lengths then as they make the long run towards the first of the fences with Spaniards in second, Unbind is third, Jamming Jimmy's Joint, the other grey is right on the rail being pushed into second as they finally get to the first. I'm not surprised there's only 11 fences because they're enormous. And Wild Bill is the leader. They all got over the first okay, and they're now racing past the big screen. And the second big screen, and then there'll be the winning post. And they'll be off the first of two more circuits. And Wild Bill leads by a good 5 lengths. The rest of them are pretty tightly packed with the exception of 7 furlongs and Make You Laugh. Just a little bit detached at the back. 7 furlongs is going to have to go a lot further than 7 furlongs today. I'm not sure Make You Laugh is going to make anybody laugh too much with the recent form that that one's been in. So Wild Bill then. And this long, long run to the next fence leads by about 4 lengths. With Spaniards in, Wonderful and Young Life after that one. You see them racing away into the distance. Now a little more than a speck on the horizon, but we're back. Oh, what was going on there? Oh, a little shimmy by everybody. A little mouse ran across the track, maybe. I don't know if you've got Stu to comment on this. I'm sure he would have come up with something quite amusing to say about that. But, stuffed shirt old me couldn't think of a lot. So anyway, Wild Bill's in the lead as they finally get to the second and jump over it, through the top of it, whatever you want to say. It's a pretty big looking fence, and Wild Bill is the leader. Keys of the Kingdom in the blue jacket is just about second as they short run to the third. I skip over that one. Make You Laugh is still last. They're now racing downhill. Sorry, I've got absolutely no idea how close the fences are on this track. There's no resemblance at all to the real course with the fences, because I'm sure there are far more fences around this particular course than there are on this version of it. And Wild Bill leads. I think they jumped 3 now, haven't they? And going uphill now with Keys of the Kingdom in second, Unbind the first of the greys is moving to third, then Molto Vision after that one, Wonderful in Young Life and Princess Lady Jane. 7 furlongs has made a bit of ground on the outside, but you can see they're all very tightly packed with the exception of Wild Bill as they get to the fourth. And they skip over that one, and the jumping's been fine, what there's been of it, and Wild Bill is the leader. For the rest of the field, very tightly packed. Jamming Jimmy's Joint just about the back marker at this stage, but he's no more than 6 lengths off the leader, and he's no more than 3 lengths off the second as they take the fifth. And I think that's going to be the order of the day. The fences will be coming reasonably close, and then a huge run. So I think we'll get three at a time as they take that ditch. And we've lost one there. Jamming Jimmy's Joint is now out of the race, so no more jamming for Jimmy today. Let's hope all his joints are okay as they jump the seventh and race that one and race downhill with Wild Bill just a length clear now of Unbind in second. Time to Kill and the black and red on the outside. And Molto Vision as they take the eighth, which is the fourth from home, and they've still got a mile to race. So Unbind is then in front from Wild Bill. Changing the order. Princess Lady Jane in third. Spaniards in on the inside is going on in fourth. And after that one, Keys to the Kingdom. Molto Vision is just behind them, and then Wonderful and Young Life, Make You Laugh, and 7 furlongs still just finding the pace a bit hot in between the fences with Jamming Jimmy's Joint, the one departing, and now he's pulling up as well. So they take the ninth then, that's 3 from home, and they're all over that one okay. with Wild Bill in the lead, on Binders in second, then comes Spaniards in third, leading the chase in pack, then Time to Kill, Keys to the Kingdom is on the inside, Molto Vision and Princess Lady Jane are still there with chances. Make You Laugh and Seven Furlongs, I'll say, are pretty much out of it, but it's Wild Bill and Unbind who dispute the lead for Molto Vision and Spaniards in as they take the second last. Over that one they go, and they're all safely over, including the back two. Time to Kill has now come through to take it up, and Time to Kill is in front from Unbind in second. Wild Bill is third, then Spaniards in is fourth. Probably between these now, Molto Vision and Princess Lady Jane have got some running to do, but they've got three furlongs in which to do it. And then after that, Wonderful and Young Life and Keys to the Kingdom, they look definitely out of it. But it's Time to Kill who's gone on now by three lengths with Unbind and Spaniards in hot pursuit. They've only got one more to jump, and Time to Kill is three lengths clear of the grey on Bind and Spaniards in. They appear to be going up and down in the air. Time to Kill's in front as he comes out of the final fence. Time to Kill gets over, doesn't jump at all that quickly. Here comes Spaniards in on the outside. Spaniards in and on Bind trying to challenge Time to Kill. Time to Kill's holding on though. Time to Kill still a length clear as they race into the final half furlong. Time to Kill from Spaniards in and on Bind. Time to Kill needs the line. Here comes Spaniards in on the outside. Spaniards in just swoops to take it on. Spaniards in the way. On Bind was second. Time to Kill only third in the end. And Wonderful in Life was the last one to finish seven furlongs, and Make You Laugh gave up the ghost in the home straight. And Time to Kill was just caught in the shadow of the post by Spaniards in Alan Bind. And that's a bit of bad luck for Joshua Sutherland. Spaniards in wins it for Darren Thompson. Unbind was second for Thunderspark. Time to Kill for Joshua Sutherland was third. Princess Lady Jane, Ghost Zapper fourth. And Wild Bill for Paul Rhodes was fifth. Spaniards in, Darren Thompson, newcomer, debutant. That is going to be one to watch.